So yes, today we are going to discuss the set A. It's section A, that is reading part. The literature part we discussed of both of the sets yesterday. And I asked you people to solve both of the question papers. And I hope you might have done. Okay. So set A first I'm going to pick up. So I guess it is almost left. Okay, so first we are to start from question number one, right? Question number one, who are the only comic stereotypes of the creator personality? It's option number D, both A and B. The word similar in meaning to noticeable is, it's B option, that is conspicuous. Okay, conspicuous means noticeable. It's B option, conspicuous is correct. Third question, inquisitiveness contributes to creative development. Those students who had a different set, even they are supposed to listen to each and everything carefully. So inquisitiveness contributes to creative development. So what is inquisitiveness? Eagerness, curiosity, when you want to know more and more. The more why you have in your mind, it means that you are very inquisitive. Why it happened? How did it happen? What was the reason for this? Why is it so? It means that you are very inquisitive. And inquisitiveness contributes to creative development. Anyone whosoever is creative, creative doesn't mean that only being good in art and craft, create or in music. Even when you are able to write a good paragraph, when you write a good letter, when you are able to write something, when you are able to think about, when you are able to give a new idea like, ma'am, this is to be done like this. If we put the charts like this, instead of doing like this, okay, you are creative. Okay, creativity is, you know, creativity is about having new idea. Doing something in a novel or new manner is being creative. Okay, when you question the existing norm, last venture, Gurpal, stand up you. What I am saying? I'm not saying anything from the question paper. This is what we people are lacking it. We don't bother about, we are not inquisitive. This is lack of inquisitiveness. He doesn't want to learn anything beyond what is written here. His only focus is like, if the word which I have written in the paper, if that is correct or not, that's it, finish. When we are not inquisitive about knowing something beyond, okay, lack of inquisitiveness, and the children, those who are not inquisitive, they will see their results. It will definitely show in your result. I'm telling you. I don't know how many marks you've got, but you've shown me that you are not interested in knowing beyond the written norm. That's it. Come to this side at the end of the desk. So inquisitiveness contributes to creative development. So these reading skills are not only meant to just read and finish, get marks or lose marks and finish. You can learn so many new things out of it. You can develop your insight out of what you got to know. So be inquisitive, be after knowledge. Who have vast stores of patience to draw upon? Creative people, A option. Creative people have vast stores of patience to draw upon. Creative people have patience. Sit down, you. What does not promote the powerful creativity? The answer is A option, social and political environment. Its option is A is correct. The powerful creativity is not promoted by social and political environment. Political environment, it doesn't, whatever the kind of political environment, it doesn't stop you or let you grow. Okay, I can underscore this question. I can discuss it later on. Question number 5. Give me pen. Then question number 6. Which statement is true in context to the passage given? Option B. Creative people find relations. Okay. Then question number 7. In para 1, the writer chiefly wants to say that B option, too much pollution has affected the wildlife adversely. 8th question, most countries banned DDT because C option, it had several side effects. Then 9th question, which of the following are the long-term effects of chemicals on beaches, etc.? All of the above, D option. 10th question, the word opposite in the meaning of clear from the passage is B, bewildering. 11th question, pick out the word which is the same in meaning to reduced, mitigated, option C. Pick out the statement that stands true according to the paragraph, A option. Ice. Pick out the statement that stands true according to the paragraph. Ice are melting due to pollution. What do you say? Okay, this also we can discuss, but A option is correct. Now section B, 13th question, Jawaharlal Nehru was born on, 13th C option, was born on. He went to Trinity College, Cambridge in October 1907 and 14th. Dash and honors degree, sorry, and dash and honors degree. And graduated with, that is B option. Dash education in 1910 after completing, that is C option. Where's a mask? So after completing, right? Now 16th question, dash I check the examination papers. Shall I, A option. Yes, so here A option is correct. What dash you dash? What have you been doing? That is D option. 18th, a set of binoculars was given to me by my cousin. Was, that is C option. The kidnapper dash a t-shirt. The kidnapper wore, W-O-R-E. He said the girl was dancing. A option, he said that the Not A option, sorry. He said that the girl is dancing, that the girl had been dancing. C option. It's a C option is correct. And you people see if it is A marked. If A would be marked. Sorry, no, it's okay. A is correct. He said that the girl had been dancing. So A is correct. Oh, that name. He said that the girl was dancing. So that is not there, but the tense is correct and had been. But in C, the tense that the girl had. So C is okay, but then told is wrong. But in C, after told, some object should have been there. So partially A is correct, partially C is correct. Wait. Why are you so tensed about marks? He said that the girl. So there, that should have been there, and here the object should have been there. And both should be correct then. Okay? So you people can see. Okay, then 21st. There dash many exceptions to this right. There are. Okay, there are many exceptions to this rule. The tribal chief, with all his men was massacred. Was. Okay, Mr. Rahul is a man of courage and bravery. He is 48 years old and was well maintained, has well maintained physique. He attained his education from, okay. Of which writing skill above said short paragraph signify? Let us see, that is a descriptive paragraph, right? What does a descriptive paragraph contain? Examples, suggestions, audience. So topic sentence. Topic sentence means? The first sentence is called as topic sentence and it is about the one about whom we are talking. Okay, so here Mr. Rahul is a man of courage. It's a topic sentence because here we are going to talk about Mr. Rahul. Got it? So descriptive paragraph is about, it has topic sentence, D option. Yes, D. You're writing about a boy named Sahil. He was suffering from a problem and a wizard came for his help and the problem was solved. So what are you writing? A descriptive paragraph, story, suggestion or narrative story? Sahil is the main character. So what is he? Protagonist. That is A option. He cannot be author. It is not the villain. And it's not the supporting character. So even if you did not know the meaning of protagonist, the other options made you click the right option. Do you watch KBC? How many of you don't watch KBC? You don't watch. Why? KBC is MCQ based. Okay, quiz contest. Where financial gains are also, you know, there for the contestants. But you people can watch that for only your knowledge. Okay. And you can see how the contestants are able to crack the answers. It's not that the people, those who win up to 1 crore, they know all the answers. What they do, they try to crack the answer by crossing out the ones which they either know or not know. Okay, there the decoding methods are shown by the contestants many a times. So definitely watch KBC for about 1 hour. Stop scribbling through your phones and all. Just watch KBC for 1 hour with your family. Okay, the time you spend with your phone and with your other things, you spend that much of time while having your dinner, that program. Why I'm telling you? Because there you will come to know how to crack the right answers. That those techniques will help you. And moreover, knowledge. Okay, specially focus upon the techniques. Many a times, there was once a person who was an IAS officer. He had immense knowledge. And he could not win more than like 10,000. The reason he lacked the scale to crack the questions. Okay, decision, very important, like how to make the decision, when to take the helpline. That is also very important. So there you come to know, and sometimes very average people come and they have got a very good presence of mind. They use the right helpline at the right time. And many a times they crack the answers through crossing out the ones which they either know or not know. Is that clear? So watch that program. I would recommend you people to go for that. And even start preparing for KBC. And 50% if you know your SST, social studies, you'll have very good chances of being there and getting good amount. Okay? Especially your history and all. Then being good in your own scriptures, all scriptures. And being good in one thing which you are very fond of. Suppose you say you are very fond of, so anything, cricket, for example, you say, then have all knowledge of cricket. One favorite subject they ask there. Okay, so It's not about getting money only. It's about getting ahead in life. Okay, go for the things which can make you. Okay, it takes whole life for one to make 1 crores. And there one can get 1 crores just because of one's knowledge. Gurpal, what I am saying? Stand up. What I am saying? What did I say? Explain what I said about KBC. Second time I have caught you with the same problem. What's your problem? Your problem is not that you are very talkative. Your problem is not that you are very careless. But your problem is that you are not inquisitive. You don't want to know more. For you, this much is enough ki ma'am is talking about KBC, finish. But what I am saying about it, why I am saying about it, why should you go for this, that you are not interested? So these skills you need to incorporate in yourself now. Okay. So we were talking about 26th, now 27th question. What does the poet mean by saying looked down as far as I could? It's a C and D. Both options have been marked correct. Yellow is symbolic of A, autumn season. This we had discussed. 34th. Okay, now 34th question. We had children discussed 27 to 33rd question, now 34th. At whose feet did the swallow die? C option, the happy prince. What impression do you form of the mayor? Yeah, it's a C option, that is superfluous administrator. Which of the following given words? The one who is not the real one. The one who doesn't do the things which are genuinely to be done. Okay? A merciless administrator. It was not about his being merciful or merciless. It was about his approach towards life. He was more bothering about the beauty in being intact as it is, but he was not bothering about the actual life of the people. It was not very important for getting the statue made over there. It was very important to see like what kind of conditions the people were living there. That he was not. Huh? It is C option is correct over here. Which of the following given words does not mean proclamation? So proclamation is announcement or decree. Here refrain is not the proclamation. Refrain is a song or repetition. Got it? Okay, then 37th question. Where was a boy at the moment mentioned in the extract? So what's the option? At the roundabout, that is A. What did the boy realize at the moment? C option, that is he was disengaged from his parents. His face convulsed with fear. What does it mean? Yes, B option, that is he was afraid at the moment due to loss of parents. Yes, Hirday, which set you have? Okay, how many answers are coming correct? Sit down. Why does Einstein consider, why is he considered as a visionary? C option, because he thinks about and plans future with his wisdom and experience. Got it? 41st, why was the poet not, why didn't the poet come to the first road again? It's D option is correct. One way leads to another. Now 42nd question, why did the grandfather buy the money? It's D option. To add to the collection of his animals in zoo at his house. Stand up. Yes. Yes. Now I will not ask you what I was saying. Now you tell me what were you saying. Which notebook? Which fair notebook? From where? From the market? Very nice. They are thinking about shopping. Okay. Sit down. Now, which question? 42nd? 43rd. A legend of Northland is a ballad. A option. How many of you did this wrong? Was it correct? Now, 44th question. How did the guru save the disciple?
By persuading the king about the quality of snake.
Yes, by persuading the king about the quality of snake. C option. Name the literary device used in the phrase melancholy, darkness, or dreamy fancies. Yes, B option, transferred epithet. Now it is foolish people should be dealt with wisdom rather than logic. In the kingdom of fools, this is explicitly brought out. Of the following example, pick out the odd one where this is not applicable. And the option is A. A fox wanted to eat the grapes, but she couldn't as they were at height. So this, whatever the given, you know, situation was, the option A is exactly not the same. In the chapter, My Childhood, when APJ Abdul Kalam's father quoted the example of Khalil Gibran and Siegel, what does he want to say? C option. Every person has its longings and aspirations. Now, which are the traits of Proto? 48th, it's B option is correct. Which of B option? That is first, second, third, fourth, and fifth. He was charming. Then he had beautiful eyes. Then he was grinning also always. Then he had wicked hands. Yes. And fifth, capturing tail. Capturing means beautiful. Yes. Now, which of the following statement is true? The kingdom of fools was a curse for the visitors. Yes. Wait. Kingdom of fools is ruled by fools, but boon not for all visitors. Yeah, D is correct and even A is correct. So here I guess A and D both have been marked correct. But I'm not sure, but D is basically correct. Khan Sahib's association was short-lived because B option, because he is of simple nature. Haanji beta ji. Of which question? Which question? 50th. 49th ka bache B, A and D, not B. हाँ 46th का कह रहे हो हाँ इसका बी ऑप्शन कौन सा है ये तो अब एग्जैक्टली तो ऊपर चैप्टर नहीं दिया हुआ कोई नहीं दिया हुआ बलजीत मैम से पूछ रहा है शी हैज चेक्ड द पेपर बलजीत और श्वेता शायद सी को भी टिक ही किया हुआ है नॉट एग्जैक्टली आई डोंट नो एग्जैक्टली यू आस्क बलजीत मैम और श्वेता मैम और इंद्रजीत मैम 46th का ए इज करेक्ट
कैन वी कंसीडर डी
नो आई हैव नॉट चेक्ड यू कैन आस्क बलजीत श्वेता और इंद्रजीत मैम